I guess the best thing about being last is I'm the only thing between you and the refreshments.
Nice off the song.
I just turned 50 years old last week and I started taking singing lessons, so I guess I'm proof that you can teach an old dog new tricks.
Yeah, I mean, it's a pretty,
interesting story. I'm also deaf. And you may think, what the heck is a deaf guy doing up there with a guitar and getting ready to sing a song? Well, I got some cochlear implants about a year and a half ago. And so it's really, it's kind of an amazing thing to me to be able to do this. Days like today that I'm just thankful to God for the blessings that I have and for being able to share this with you today.
I miss